Amish beard cutting suspects joked he'd do it again, according to federal prosecutors. Prosecutors are hoping to keep Lester Mullett in jail pending the trial. His father, Sam Mullett Sr., is the alleged ringleader. Prosecutors say Sam Mullett recently got more than $2 million from gas and oil leases on his property in eastern Ohio. Well, because he's a new millionaire, prosecutors say that Sam Mullett should hire a private attorney and not use a public defender.